When you're dialing in espresso, or even just brewing day to day, knowing your shot time and weight is one of the best ways to repeat your favorite shots of espresso. Some espresso machine manufacturers are finally starting to add built-in shot timers to their more entry-level offerings, but there are still many segment-leading machines out there that don't currently have built-in timers. That's why today we're looking at a neat little device that allows you to connect an automatic shot timer magnetically anywhere to the front of your system. Now, before we get going, I should mention, this is not a sponsored review in any way. I found and bought this device on my own. So if you want to check out this device, I will leave it linked down in the description below. How the Luminaire Shot Timer works is that it has a little sensor that connects to your three-way solenoid valve, and it detects the change in AC current as you start and stop your shot, and it will automatically start and stop the timer on the display. Now, because it's using AC current in a three-way solenoid, it means that it is only compatible with certain machines. They have a list on their website, and if you're confused as to where your machine is, if it's not shown on the list, just send them an email. They were really, really responsive. One thing that I will note is that they write on their website that doesn't work with any E61 machines. After emailing back and forth, they said that you might still be able to use it by connecting the sensor directly to the brew pump. But in that case, it will also start and stop as the pump refills your boiler. So again, if you have any questions, just reach out to them. They're very, very responsive. When it comes to installation, the ease of installation will be directly proportional to how easy it is to access your three-way solenoid. On the Ranchillo Silvia, the three-way solenoid is right behind the rear splash plate, behind only two screws. So the installation took only about 2 or 3 minutes. Once you have the sensor attached to the three-way solenoid, you then just need to route the wire out to wherever on the front of the machine you want to mount your device. Now, you might have seen some people actually drilling holes to get the most clean appearance possible. I've seen people taking drills to the front of their brand new Linea Minis. If you're like myself and you don't necessarily want to drill into your new machine, don't worry, that is perfectly fine. I was able to achieve a great looking installation with some clever cable management. If I had to be picky and pick something I don't like about the system, it's probably that your last shot time remains displayed on the screen even hours after turning off your espresso machine. Now, this might even be a plus for some people as you get to proudly display your shot time on the front of your machine, and it's probably just to conserve battery. They've said that this battery should last for around 4 years of regular use, and even once it needs to be replaced, it's just behind two little screws on the back of the device, so it should be a relatively simple process. So, if you want to check out the Luminaire automatic shot timer, I will leave it linked down in the description below. If you've enjoyed this video, again, please leave us a like and subscribe if you want to see some more like it in the future. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.